State 2 weeks ago in the Lady Baltimore Stake. We're going to show you that action here tonight. It started off when Shimmer Hanover, an Albatross filly driven by Roger Hammer, won in 2:03, beating the Niatross filly JJ's Glorious, who was driven by Tommy Houghton. And you can see the finish of that one as Shimmer Hanover gets up on the outside and just does get up for Roger Hammer as they get to the wire, and you see Tommy Houghton down along the rail. The second